6 and a half hours later. Eventually.
You guys, we're here in Memphis, passing the Mississippi River.
A few moments later.
God damn.
Damn.
Okay, ain't nothing wrong with it.
And they want you to have it that way, yeah.
Nigga!
Oh, they take it though. It's alright, they took it already.
Help me!
Yeah. We might as well play with a car then.
That nigga's tripping.
Yo, they tripping. Ooh.
Lansing parking is so much smarter.
Let him know.
Way faster, because we still please waiting.
God damn. Oh,
shit. Oh, fucking time. Give me my fucking reason, please.
You want to try this place out?
Kind of knew it. And we're at Lenny's Grill and Subs in Memphis, Tennessee.
Mm.
It smells good though.
It does.
Quite soft.
I don't get none.
I was looking at it.
So we just found a hotel at the Golden Strike Casino Resort in Mississippi. Is about 40 minutes away from where we're at right now in Memphis. It has a fitness room. I think it has a pool too. No?
Yeah. Okay. Smoking.
But. 20 minutes later.
All right, you guys, we're back in the car, and now we're about to head to Mississippi Casino Resort.
That's where we book our hotel at.
That right there is the casino. Check-in right here. Mobile check-in. We do all like a high or low. Yeah, 32
floor.
Alright family, we just checked in to the 32nd floor?
31st
floor. Alright, we can see you guys in a second. We're on the 31st floor. The penthouse? No, it's like... Let's see how high we are. God damn. We is on the very top floor. That's the Mississippi River right there.
Yep.
Wow.
This is big as shit.
Damn, this is small. We got a fitness room. There ain't nobody in here.
And I stopped sweating stuff that I was sweating before that. It changed the way I was as an actor if I went for the next day. And I just started to live my life in a different way. What a beautiful
this
story.
The fitness room. Let's go to. I think that's the spa, no? Oh, what's that in the pool area? Jacuzzi is not. Let's just go in here real quick. I know there's some people in here. Oh shit. Some people in here, but let me just do a quick scene. Alright, we're about to go check out the casino now. We just won $75 off of $2.
Off of $2.
$2. $100.
The next day.
We went back on the road this morning.
So it's currently like 4:50, about to be 5 o'clock.
Pretty much, yeah.
Ooh, that's hard. But we're about to go check out. Let's get out of here. Let's get back on the road.